And one man is dead after being in a crash overnight in Perrysburg. Troopers say the crash occurred around 3 a.m. at the intersection of State Route 795 and Tracy Road. 25-year-old Chase Worthington was going south on a sports bike when he failed to stop at a red light and hit a pickup truck. Officials say he was thrown from the bike and pronounced dead at the scene. The driver of the pickup was not hurt in the crash, but police say that crash is under investigation at this time.